Hi guys, ThomasC123 here, and today we're doing FIFA Match. So it's random Premier League, so it's, turns out it's Wolves against Fulham. I'm Wolves, and the opposition is Fulham. Let's just quickly change it to Legendary. 5 minutes. No, we'll go 4 minutes. Just quickly select my team. Okay, that'll be it then, just that. Let's start the match. Just checking if I was, like, you know.
Hello and welcome. This is the
muted.
Here at Molineux.
My but name I wasn't. Ray, with so let's get this game underway.
Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers, and they take on Fulham.
Yeah, Ron Adama.
All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all right. That stops now. It's put your game face on. Get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Raul Jimenez. Adama. And he's through here. Well, what an opportunity, oh. But really good defending, you've got to say. Josh Madja. Lookman. It's with Onguisa.
I am glad that randomize went in my favor.
Shot attempted.
Oh, great.
And a goal! They start as they need to continue. They make the opening statement.
Goal for Fulham.
So the action continues and work to do for Wolves.
Haven't played the best, but haven't played the worst either. Just give it to Adama and he'll do the rest.
Nelson Semedo, and an astute piece of defending. Jimenez, and intercepted it. Loftus-Cheek.
Nice interception.
A poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Can he get them level?
And it's 1-1.
All square again. What a match this is turning.
Ruben Neves.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Loftus-Cheek. Read now. This is Loftus-Cheek. And he takes it away. It's a good Wolves move in the making. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Harrison Reed. Loftus-Cheek. Onguisa. At times they make passing look easy. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Referees
right.
Are rightly praised for giving
30 minutes in.
But when there is no
and
advantage, it has to be
1-1.
Oh,
that was close.
Attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He
they're not
he's in.
In.
Just wide.
Cody. And the ball with Voli. Nelson Semedo.
Run Adama, run it down the wing.
Can they convert?
Oh.
A chance now with the corner.
It's a corner though.
And firing it into the area. Well, no danger now. Ruben Neves. Pedro Neto. Well, that ball looks promising. Able to deal with the threat. Well, they might be onto something.
Come on, Boley.
Promising out wide. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good
run
work
it.
Now counts for nothing.
Wolves' possession stats are brilliant, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Can he give them the lead? Nelson Semedo, great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong. Just
it's almost half time. And should be Johnny's,
well,
yes.
Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Encouraging from the Wolves' point of view.
Run Neto.
And players waiting at the far post.
Oh, good defending.
Plattered away. Crossed into the penalty area. A deft clearance.
Can't get past Anderson. Right. Time to do a managerial masterclass. Thanks. Switch the formation. Instead of five at the back, move them up and play three at the back. Bring in Potence as well. Here we go. Brought in William Jose, Dendonker and Potence. So hopefully we can get the win.
An important interception. Josh Madja.
I feel like FIFA has got more soft over the years.
Harrison Reed.
Because I remember in FIFA 16 just only using
top
slide tackles
defending.
And get a yellow card every few.
He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
Raul Jimenez giving the ball away. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And room now out on the wing. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Moutinho. Raul Jimenez. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Onguissa. Here's Ademola Lookman. Aina. And we're inside
right.
The final 30 minutes. And he's made headway.
30 minutes to go.
Real chance.
And Fulham take the lead. Right, we need to bring everyone forward.
So there we have
ultra
it.
Attack. But now the formation will change back again. Oh, great. Though I did score a goal in this formation, so.
One.
But now I'm playing William Jose, centre back. So, left right wing back, I meant. Play this formation again. Yep, that's good.
So, a throw in here.
Right.
Tete.
Fulham not
had
too much
worse,
of the ball, but again, we've seen it before.
He's in with a chance. And
oh, come on.
Put away. In it goes. Two goals in
I'm not going to panic because there's still 25 minutes left. But Madge has just scored two goals in about 3 minutes.
They were unable to deal with the initial ball and they've been punished.
Ron Saiss.
Roman Saiss. And the goalkeeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Harrison Reed. So 20 minutes to go. Loftus-Cheek. And a good-looking ball.
Keeper's ball.
Keeper's composure.
Oh, good.
Not cleared away properly. In it goes. And the second time of asking. And the keeper feels hung out to dry. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well,
boom.
No way through. And the right place to cut out the pass. It is a decent-looking attack here.
All right, I've got one.
And well, he might celebrate on the
pick
back
up
of that.
The ball, man.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Lookman, marvellous piece of skill.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents too much time on the ball. They have to press more.
Keeping possession of the ball with authority.
All right.
The defender put in the
That's
challenge.
A red card.
And it might be a red card. Takes it on.
Nope. Missed.
Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Josh Madja. Dangerous looking attack. Real chance. Keeper did his
job
to begin
with.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, I haven't played FIFA in a while, so didn't think I was going to do great. But that's it. GG to Phil.
And,
yeah. Bye. Oh, but first, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And bye.